leaves caterpillar and apple puzzle, which claims only a genius can solve. Can you solve this puzzle? Take your time and give your answer in the comment section and watch the video till the end to get the correct answer of this puzzle. Hope everyone has given their answer in the comment section. Now I will tell you the correct solution of this puzzle. So let's take the equation number 1, which says leaves plus leaves plus leaves is equal to 21. 7 plus 7 plus 7, which is equal to 21. So leaves is equal to 7. Moving on to equation number 2, we have a caterpillar plus a caterpillar plus a caterpillar is equal to 24. 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equal to 24. A caterpillar is equal to 8. Moving on to equation number 3, we have an apple plus apple with a caterpillar on its leaf plus an apple is equal to 26. The second apple has a caterpillar on its leaf. An apple plus an apple plus a caterpillar plus an apple is equal to 26. From equation 2, we have a caterpillar is equal to 8. Putting that in equation number 3, we have a apple plus 8 plus apple is equal to 26. 3 into apple plus 8 is equal to 26. 3 into apple is equal to 26 minus 8, which is equal to 18. So a single apple is equal to 6. Moving on to equation number 4, from equation 1, 2 and 3, we have a caterpillar is equal to 8, leaves is equal to 7, an apple is equal to 6. If you see, the caterpillar in equation 2 is different from the caterpillar which is in equation number 4. A caterpillar in equation 2 has 8 spiracles, so the caterpillar in equation 2 is equal to 8, and the caterpillar in equation 4 has 7 spiracles, so the caterpillar in equation 4 is equal to 7. If you see, the leaves in equation number 1 has 7 leaves, so it is equal to 7, and the leaves in equation number 4 has 6 leaves, which is equal to 6. Now we have an apple which has a caterpillar on its leaf, so an apple with caterpillar is equal to apple plus caterpillar, which is equal to 6 plus 8, so apple plus caterpillar is equal to 14. Putting all these values in equation number 4, we have 7 into 6 minus 14 is equal to question mark. So we will apply board mass. We need to do the multiplication first. 7 into 6 is 42 minus 14, which gives you 28. So the correct answer of this puzzle is 28. Hope you like this video. Do give it a thumbs up. For more puzzles and riddles, please subscribe to Puzzle Adda. Thanks for watching.